Sir, is there any shortcut to find God? And anybody can believe in God without practicing Islam and get Jannah?
Well, I think you were asking a question after believing God, and there's a different answer. And if you do not believe in God and you want to believe God in a shortcut, that's a different question. I believe that wishing for the truth and knowledgeability and the ultimate approach towards God is belief. And even if you believe and do nothing else, I don't think I can state anything about this, because this comes directly from God. But I know a hadith of the Prophet, that when you will be right in the ecstasy of death and you will be dying, if one moment earlier you have accepted Islam and you said, there is God and I believe in Him, you will be forgiven. But this is a question of forgiveness. This is not a question of having a greater rank with God, an approach, or you see a close touch with God. But with all your intellectual capacity, all your inquiries, if one moment before that you can say for sure that I believe in God, my prophet says you will be forgiven.